To business, then. Orlais sent a dozen wardens to the vigil to await your arrival. Nearly all died in the attack, but Kristoff is still in the field. Oh, it only took three wardens to end a civil war and kill an archdemon. A dozen is extravagant. The warden commander of Orlais wanted to send more, but there are political considerations. No, the Empress of Orlais was not pleased when her wardens were turned away during the Blight. The Orlesian wardens were uneasy that the Darkspawn weren't going to ground with the Blight ended. Kristoff was sent to track down some leads. A fortnight ago, he left in a bustle. As best we figure, he went to the city, Amaranthine. He did, but not to me. The wardens keep their own counsel. Only so many places travelers visit. I check the inns and taverns. That's the only thing that needs immediate attention. Do you want something else, Commander? We call her the Vigil. She's been around for a long spell. They say the Alamari barbarians first built a fort here to stop Tevinter incursions from the lowlands of the Waking Sea. They say that the castle is built on a mountain of bones. Much death here. As much as you like, sir. Generally, the keep's seneschal takes care of day-to-day matters. If anything important arises, I'll alert you. As you wish, sir. The Orlesian wardens were uneasy that the Darkspawn weren't going to ground with the Blight ended. Kristoff was sent to track down some leads. A fortnight ago, he left in a bustle. As best we figure, he went to the city, Amaranthine. Wiser men than I have worried over that. One of the wardens said the Archdemon's strength gave the Horde some semblance of purpose. If they found some other purpose... That's the only thing that needs immediate attention. Do you want something else, Commander?
Commander?
This is Sir Gerevel, the new captain of the guard.
I have a matter to bring to your attention. My predecessor, Captain Rullins, and much of the senior staff were inside the keep proper at the time. How they met their fates is unknown. All we know is Darkspawn swarmed the keep. I talked with the dwarf Voldrick earlier. It's his belief, and I concur, that they came from the keep itself. The deep cellars go very deep indeed. Voldrick suspects the Darkspawn found a hidden route into the keep. Barely any, truth be told, and none of the wardens. But there are many soldiers still out patrolling the roads between here and Amaranthine. We can recover from this. That is disturbing, Commander. But all throughout the lands, we've heard rumors. Tales of new Darkspawn. Terrifying ones, forged out of nightmare and shadow. Something grave is afoot. Certainly. Potentially urgent. The Orlesians, wardens, I mean, began gathering information while they were here. The most promising lead they found was a wild tale a couple of hunters told. These hunters, Colbert and, well, the other one, claim to have stumbled across an entrance to the deep roads. Darkspawn all over the place, they said. And this was before the fiends appeared throughout the whole Arling. The wardens were just about to send someone to track down Colbert. Colbert and his friend are in the city of Amaranthine. Probably amongst the refugees outside the city gate. Commander.
The Tower of Magi has sent me as an ambassador, Commander. In addition to my diplomatic function, I'm a competent enchanter and runesmith. Is there anything you need? Certainly. May I be of service? Certainly.
Thank you. Blimey, Commander of the Grey. Right. A while back, they caught a thief in the Vigil. Took four wardens to capture him. Gave one of the wardens a black eye, he did. Half joking, they said he might make a good recruit. As you say, it just seemed a good idea with all the Orlesian wardens dead. He's in the dungeon anyway. I also have some letters, arrived just before you did. Just give me a moment.
I don't mean to alarm you, Commander, but it's possible there are still darkspawn in the Vigil. Let me explain. You know Dworkin? That mad dwarf's bombs shook the whole keep. Some of the deep cellars caved in. I suspect that there are pockets of darkspawn below, trapped. In time, they may dig their way out. We have men who can unearth the rubble at your command. Whenever you're ready, I can take you to the basement. Straight away, sir. Here we are. The Vigil goes deep, real deep. The hallways down here have been crumbling for years and decades. And that blasted Dworkin's explosives didn't do the structure any favors. Of course.
Very well.
Not that cold. Ah, Warden Commander, I represent Master Wade, the finest...
And bloody coldest. I can't feel my fingers.
Finest armorer in Denerim. we thought that you might have need of an armorer.
My one glittering moment... The highlight of my career, and now I'm stuck at Turnip Keep.
Vigil's Keep. Vigil! Sorry, Warden Commander. You know how he gets. This is a temporary relocation. The Darkspawn are most active around Amaranthine. We thought we could help.
And I suppose the money the Crown paid us had nothing to do with it?
Shh! Of course.
I don't think we should dally here. I don't think we should dally here.
Ah, Commander. Good thing you're here. This one's been locked up 3 nights now. Good men died while this one was protected in his cell. The Seneschal said it was your call, Commander. Technically, all the man's guilty of is theft. But who knows what else he might have come here to do. He won't give his name. All I know is he was caught poking around the estate in the middle of the night. I'd say he was just a thief. But it took 4 Grey Wardens to capture him. You best be careful. Whoever he is, he's no ordinary burglar, that's for sure. As you wish, Commander. I'll tell the Seneschal you came. He'll want to know what you decide to do with this man.
If it isn't the great hero, conqueror of the blight and vanquisher of all evil. Aren't you supposed to be 10 feet tall with lightning bolts shooting out of your eyes? Somehow I just thought that my father's murderer would be, more impressive. I am Nathaniel Howe. My family owned these lands until you showed up. Do you even remember my father? My father served the hero of Riverdane and fought against the Orlesians, yet our family lost everything. I came here. I thought I was going to try to kill you, to lay a trap for you. But then I realized I just wanted to reclaim some of my family's things. It's all I have left. That was the plan. Look, I know you're a hero. You fought a war and you won, and to the victor go the spoils, right? Whatever my father did, however, shouldn't harm my whole family. The Howes are pariahs now. Those of us left. It's all thanks to you. And now you get to decide my fate. Ha! Ironic, isn't it? I'm not without skills. My time abroad wasn't spent chasing skirts and drinking wine. Hunting, scouting, poisons. Why? What do you care? You're right. I'll go join King Alistair's service immediately. He'd be certain to give a Howe another chance. The Howes served Ferelden for 12 generations. My ancestors served under King Callanhad. And now it's all lost. So go ahead and do what you're going to do. If you let me go... I don't know. I only came back to Ferelden a month ago. If you let me go, I'll probably come back here. You might not catch me next time. The Darkspawn are a menace. If it weren't for the Blight, maybe my father would never have done what he did. But I can't do anything about them, can I? There's just you and the Grey Wardens here in my home. Already? Good.
I brought the Seneschal for you, Commander.
I see you've spoken to our guest. Quite the handful, isn't he? Have you decided what's to be done with him? A Howe? He figures that they would turn up again. The Hows are implacable enemies, Commander.
You what?
I'm sorry, Commander. The right of conscription? On the prisoner?
No, absolutely not. Hang me first. Hard to say. You like having Grey Wardens who want you dead? You really want a How as a Grey Warden? You are a very strange woman. I can't decide if this is a vote of confidence or punishment.
An interesting decision, Commander. Come with me, sir. We'll see if you survive the joining. From this moment forth, Nathaniel Howe, you are a Grey Warden.
The moment of truth.
The Howe is stronger than I expected. For better or for worse, he will live.
I'm here to serve, Commander. I will do what can be done, but you would be wise to keep alert for trading possibilities in your journeys. If you can persuade any merchants to trade here, it would benefit the Vigil considerably. No. It is far to the north. The fortress is said to be impregnable. It still has the areas where the griffins of old would breed. But their like will never be seen again. The Ferelden are a proud people. They are proud of you, especially. Had the First Warden sent foreign fighters, it would have caused great distrust amongst the locals. Barrel was specifically chosen as Seneschal because he commands great respect here. Very well, Commander.
Commander, the Lords of Amaranthine have come to swear fealty to you and the Grey Wardens. These were Al Rendon Howe's vassals. Now they will be yours. Lieges and vassals are seldom of one mind, Commander. Some of these lords bore Rendon no love, but others had their prospects ruined with his demise. Tread carefully, Commander. Lords and ladies, I present the Warden Commander of Ferelden and Arl of Amaranthine.
Commander.
Ban Esmeral of Amaranthine, as is old custom, you have the honor of beginning.
I promise that I, Ban Esmeral, will be faithful to the Arl in matters of life, limb, and earthly honor. Never will I bear arms against her or her heirs, so I say. In the sight of the Micker.
I promise that I, Lord Edelbreck...
And so the ceremony is complete.
Long live the Warden Commander!
Warden Commander, we've all heard so much about you. So many good things, unbelievable things. But many of your deeds cost people here a chance at great advancement. So many fortunes were deeply intertwined with the old Arl. Some nobles here, they seek to end your dominion over them. Perhaps you do not know the full extent of their determination. I've had occasion to intercept some of their missives. They are cryptic things. Any individual message is unintelligible, but together they form a pattern. They mean to end you before you can begin. A deadly coalition. Given a few days, I can retrieve the messages. I would have brought them tonight, but I didn't know if warning you would be wise. I've much to lose and precious little to gain. Farewell. We will meet again soon.
A pleasure to meet you, Commander.
Honored to meet you, Warden Commander. You come to us during desperate times.
Not more about your precious farms, Edelbreck.
Some in our Arling do not have the comfort of city walls. On the plains, the situation is dire. As we feast, the peasants on our lands are starving, or worse.
The city's defenses are more important, Edelbreck.
There may be wheat in the silos now, but if the farmers die, where will you get your food?
Edelbreck can't defend his own lands, so he asks the commander to save him.
I admit my lands are ravaged and fortunes diminished, but it's my grain that fills Amaranthine's belly. Then I pray to the Maker that your choices are wise.
It's an honor to have you as our liege, Commander.
Let me know if you want the nobles cleared out. If you want the ceremony to end, I mean. Edelbreck speaks truly, sir, but things are dire. He and Ban Esmeral both contest the deployment of soldiers. But we don't have enough men. It's a matter of what you want to protect. The city, the land, trade. As you wish. Let me know if you want the nobles cleared out. If you want the ceremony to end, I mean. Do you know the conspirators? The right of high justice is yours, and treachery is a capital offense. Better to be a touch paranoid than turning up face down in a ditch. To proceed, we'd need strong proof, and that'll be hard to gather. There are options, some I would not recommend. They could turn the nobles fierce. We could have some soldiers try to spy on the nobility. I suppose that might bear fruit. There are also rumors of someone called the Dark Wolf, who finds information for a fee. Dangerous fellow, by all accounts. Not bleeding likely, in truth. Good men, lousy spies. You could invite a member of each of the noble families to stay as prolonged guests. And if anything untowards happens, well, you get the picture. This is a terribly Orlesian thing to do. That worked quite well during the Orlesian occupation. Just don't expect the nobles to love you for it, or do anything to help you unless forced. Maker have mercy on us. I'll arrange it, Commander. If you'll excuse me. Let me know if you want the nobles cleared out. If you want the ceremony to end, I mean. As you wish, Commander. Clear the hall. The Commander has business to attend to.
Very well.
Yes.
Commander, so this is human construction, is it? My brother said you'd need a stonemason, but he didn't know the half of it. That I am. A proper Orzammar Mason. Although, I suppose I'm a surfacer now. The Darkspawn did a number on this keep of yours. But I suspect it was crumbling well before they showed up. Your Seneschal gave me some fancy decree promising men and monies to fix the Vigil. But it's a paltry sum. I suppose it would be sufficient to reconstruct the walls to human standards. But who'd want that? I'm not certain of the character of the stone in these parts, but we'd need more men for certain. Proper skilled men, not some starving dusters, right? Which all boils down to coin, really. It will be, Warden. Good luck to anyone who tries to breach these walls. Ha!
You're back. You need anything?
Providing arms and armor for common soldiers. Oh, dear dignity.
If we are going to be so dreadfully plebeian, I don't suppose Amaranthine has any proper metal. Silverite? Viridium? Or are we back to bronze weapons? Stone clubs?
Wade has, a point. He's happiest and fastest when presented with a challenge. If you come across any deposits of ore, let us know. Ah, oh, of course. You're back. You need anything? Of course.
We should keep our mind on the task at hand. This is nice.
You're back. You need anything? Oh, of course. You're back. You need anything? Oh, of course.
More enemies ahead!
Rest in peace.
it shall be done.
Thank you, kind sir. Take this pouch of coins in return. But now I'm off to Vigil's Keep.
It shall be done. Is begun.
Your chance.
It shall be done. It is begun.
My brother used to drink like you do, dwarf. Andraste's blood. Yes.
You have time to talk about the Darkspawn in the Vigil? Of course.
Have you ever thought of returning to Orzammar?
Not sure I can.
Very well.
Technically, I'm a... surface dwarf now.
Another step, and poor Lady Eileen dies. Where's Lord Bensley? The deal was he'd give us the money himself. I don't like surprises. I don't like surprises at all. My mate here will kill Bensley's daughter if I so much as blink wrong. Orc, show her. Hand over the gold. Now. Orc, send her over. The money. Now. Defend yourselves, men.
It shall be done. Thank you.
Ah, it's the Warden Commander. The rumors about you did not overstate it.
I have a business proposal. Look for me by the house near the gates. I promise it will be worthwhile.
They used to display the heads of traitors over that gate. I suppose my... Allow me to say...
Ah, Warden Commander. I knew you'd come. You know an opportunity when it presents itself, no? I offer a partnership that would benefit us both. The bartender at a local inn has overstepped his bounds. He was hired to watch one of the entrances to our den, but now seeks to extort more coin. Terrible, isn't it? A person of your influence would have no trouble convincing him to open the passage. Return to me when this is done.
Looking for some company, Anipai? I'm always available for riveting conversations with fine women. Like a woman who's all business. Those Grey Wardens. You find some darkspawn, and sure enough, the Grey Wardens come knocking. I can't take all the credit for finding the rift, you know. Mika here fell in first. Well, it's quite a ways out of town. We were tracking a buck off in that direction, you see, before this darkspawn mess. We'd been on his tail for about a week at that point. I'd wager he thought it was great fun leading us on a merry chase as he did. Oh, the chasm, yes. We saw it coming over a rise. It was really something to behold. A huge cleft, as though the Maker himself had cracked the earth in two, like an egg.
I like eggs.
It looked like someone had tried to build over it, but it must have been abandoned a long time ago. No one in town knew about it. Well, people, I suppose. Maybe even the Darkspawn. Well, of course, we had to investigate. That was when Mika fell in. A shriek like you wouldn't believe, and he was gone.
Earth crumbled, not stable.
Right. And as Mika lay there yelling about his knee or his head or what have you, the Darkspawn appeared. More than a brood and less than a horde. They seemed occupied, like they had someplace really important they had to be. Didn't notice us at all, thank the Maker. I marked the chasm on my map so we could avoid it, but sounds like you want to know where it is, so here you go. So, we getting anything for our trouble? A whole sovereign. If there's ever a reason to fall into a darkspawn pit, here it is. Maker bless you.
Please, let us in.